one of our alum, Vishweta Goel, an economist with the Indian Economic Service, an educator and a YouTuber. At DRC for Life, Vishweta played an active role while still in college, and she has carried on the legacy henceforth. She was the head of finance of ECLE in the year 2017 and 18. We are pleased to have you here with us, ma'am. I would like to invite Vishweta on the stage. I will now invite Pooja ma'am on stage to present a token of appreciation to our guest. I would request Ms. Shweta to please share a few words with all of us.
Principal ma'am for having me here. Thank you so much. I can't explain this feeling of how everything is changed in past 3 years. I was one of them sitting there organizing all the fest, organizing all the sponsorship, running here and there, and just to make the fest happen, seeing greeting all of you from this side is completely a different experience. So thank you. Whatever I am today, first of all, I would like to thank all the faculty members who helped me in becoming an economist, and all your contribution which you provide in each and every life of each and every student. And today I am being an Indian Economic Service officer. I'm going to join the service on 4th of April. I qualified recently. I would like to share my journey very quickly. So it started in the year 2018. I enrolled in the coaching and I started preparing civil service exam. So it was the aim initially. So in my final year, I enrolled for coaching, and I still remember kaise main classes and coaching Karol Bagh idhar, Karol Bagh idhar, here and there, requesting teachers, ma'am, please reschedule the test day, test time, I have class. So it started at that time. In 2019, I appeared a first time for the prelims examination, but somehow I wasn't able to qualify that. So after my graduation, I enrolled in IGNU for my master's in economics so that I can get time to prepare for civil services as well, and along with that can complete my master's as well. At that time, trust me, I wasn't aware about the Indian Economic Service, that such service exists. We can appear for that, and trust me, it's such a beautiful service, specially designed for the economist. We all have lots and lots of years to the economics, and what we do after college, we just switch to the administration. We all run for the administration. While being the Indian Economic Service, we can utilize our knowledge, whatever we have gained till now in the economics. We can be the great economist. We can make the budget economic survey, which the civil servant even going to read. So first of all, my main aim from now onwards is to make people aware about the service, that such service exists. Minimum eligibility is Masters in Economics, so you can appear for that. Just clear with the concept and it's very easy. Although seats bahut kam hoti hai, but usse ghabrana nahi hai, you can easily clear. That's the one thing. And second thing, I qualified in 2020 as well. This was my second attempt in 2021. I qualified in 2020 as well. But I qualified mains, I qualified interviews, I got done my medical. But then a letter came at my home just one day and stated that your candidature has been cancelled. Because COVID ki wajah se, my degree got delayed by 2 months and UPSC denied to accept that. So they cancelled my candidature, and you won't believe that it was very disheartening. And after that, I didn't stop fighting. I filed a case in the Supreme Court to just because UPSC itself was postponing its exam. So how can, even I gave them a written from the IGNOU that it was our fault, we postponed the exam. But they refused to just accept that, you know how a system works. I filed a case in Supreme Court, and trust me, I am not from that good financial background. I couldn't afford the fees of Supreme Court. It was 20,000 just to file a case. So somehow I arranged, and on the day of filing the petition, the Supreme Court says that just go to the High Court and file another petition. So case got dismissed in just one day. So that was my point. After 3 years of struggle, that was my break-even point. उस टाइम पे आई कम्प्लीटली ब्रोकन, मैं 2 दिन कमरे में रही, कम्प्लीटली बहुत रोई, बहुत सब चीज़ों से सबसे अलग. बट आफ्टर दैट लाइफ टुक अ टर्न इन सम पॉजिटिव वे. आफ्टर दैट सुप्रीम कोर्ट रिजल्ट, व्हेन आई केम आउट ऑफ दैट सदमा, यू कैन से, सो आफ्टर दैट आई जस्ट, देयर वाज एन ऑफर फ्रॉम अन अकेडमी to teach their economics optional for the UPSC students. So I was keep denying earlier because I was very sure that I'm going to clear the service. So why to involve in the process just for 1 month? So I immediately said them to yes, I'm going to teach you, I'm going to teach at your platform. जब तक मेरी सर्विसेज क्लियर नहीं हो जाती, सो आई एम गोइंग टू टीच, आई एम गोइंग टू वर्क विद यू. सो आई स्टार्टेड वर्किंग विद देम. दे वर पेइंग मी इनफ पैकेज, मोर देन व्हाट इंडियन इकोनॉमिक सर्विस कुड पे टू मी. सो डबल, ऑलमोस्ट डबल दे वर पेइंग टू मी. सो बट आई वॉज नॉट सेटिस्फाइड. ठीक है, मैंने उन्हें हाँ कर दी. आई स्टार्टेड टीचिंग देयर. After two months, I got my result again and I qualified again, means Indian Economic Service 2021. So, but this time, I was like, ठीक है, हो गया, let's keep it low. Because वो जो Supreme Court दे वाली जो judgment वाला दिन था ना, उसके बाद कोई ऐसी न्यूज नहीं हो सकती जो मुझे उससे ज्यादा हर्ट कर सके. कोई ऐसी न्यूज नहीं हो सकती कि मुझे उससे ज्यादा हर्ट करे. तो that incident made me that much strong कि अब कुछ भी हो जाए लाइफ में, ठीक है, संभाल लेंगे, कोई नहीं देखा जाएगा. सो रिजल्ट आया, आई वॉज लाइक कि ओके, ठीक है, देख लेंगे, वरना जॉब तो कर ही रहे हैं, कमा तो रही हैं, ठीक है, दैट इज द पर्पज. तो ठीक है, आई अपीयर फॉर इंटरव्यू एंड फाइनली रिजल्ट केम ऑन 13th December एंड आई क्वालिफाइड ऑल इंडिया रैंक 10. सो दैट अभी करंटली टिल नाउ आई एम दी एजुकेटर ऑन अनअकैडमी एंड दे आर लाइक रिक्वेस्टिंग मी, मैम प्लीज डोंट गो, वी डोंट हैव द एजुकेटर, वी डोंट हैव द इकोनॉमिक्स फैकल्टी, प्लीज स्टूडेंट्स आर लविंग यू, बट दैट्स माई ड्यूटी, दैट्स वॉट आई ऑलवेज एम फॉर एंड आई अचीव्ड दैट. सो आई जस्ट गिवन देम माई नोटिस पीरियड एंड आई रिजाइन फ्रॉम देयर एंड आई एम गोइंग टू जॉइन द सर्विस ऑन 4th April. सो I just want to say that problems सबकी life में है. Everyone has the problem. It can be different. It can be some friendship problem. It can be some family problems. It can be some पढ़ा नहीं जा रहा, बोर हो रहा है, या घर से दूर रहना पड़ रहा है, कुछ confused होते हैं. Everyone has the problem. Now you all can see happy me. ठीक है, आप लोगों को सब बहुत, लेकिन still I have few problems which I don't want to show them. Which I don't want to show you. So if you start comparing yourself with the one who are not showing their problem with you, then you will start demotivating yourself. You will end up doing lesser than that. So I learned from life that only one thing, one purpose of life is that only try to satisfy yourself. If you try to satisfy yourself as per your strengths and weaknesses, it will always be, you know, you will always do best in life. But अगर आप बाकी लोगों को देखोगे and if you will start comparing, तो फिर चीजें नहीं होती. ठीक है, अब मुझे लगे कि मैं फाइनेंस का, हम लोग 10-10 घंटे भी काम करते थे, तो ठीक है स्कोर कम हो गया, लेकिन अब मैं देखूंगी लोगों का 10-10 स्कोर आ रहा है एंड हमारा नहीं आ रहा, तो how can we proceed, how can we grow? So this is the only thing, always compare yourself with you only. How can you make yourself better than you only, not anyone else? And everyone is in complete different situation, complete, सबकी life में सब कुछ अलग अलग चल रहा है. सो जस्ट डोंट डू दैट. एंड अगर मैं यहाँ पे आज एक भी स्टूडेंट को अगर मैं इंस्पायर या मोटिवेट कर पाऊँ जस्ट टू अपियर फॉर दिस सर्विस, माई पर्पज ऑफ कमिंग हेयर विल बी फुलफिल्ड. कि चलो ठीक है, यहाँ से एक सेलेक्ट हो गया सर्विस में विल बी माई जूनियर. सो उससे अच्छा कुछ नहीं होता. एंड कमिंग बैक टू योर कॉलेज, दिस फीलिंग इज जस्ट आई गॉट लॉट्स ऑफ लव फ्रॉम ऑल ऑफ यू. थैंक यू सो मच. एंड आई विश आप लोग मेरे एक जूनियर बन के इंडियन इकोनॉमिक सर्विस में जरूर आओगे. एंड अगर आप में से कोई भी सिविल्स की तैयारी कर रहे हैं, जस्ट अपियर फॉर इंडियन इकोनॉमिक सर्विस वंस. एंड फॉर दैट मिनिमम एलिजिबिलिटी शुड लाइक इज द मास्टर्स इन इकोनॉमिक्स. एंड फर्स्ट ईयर सेकेंड ईयर में एग्जाम मत देना, डिग्री नहीं होगी तो यूपीएससी में कैंसिल है, दे डोंट लिसन टू एनीवन. तो जस्ट डू दैट. ठीक है, ऑल द बेस्ट एवरीवन. थैंक यू एकले, थैंक यू इकोनॉमिक सोसाइटी, थैंक यू ऑल द फैकल्टी मेंबर्स टू मेकिंग मी कैपेबल ऑफ दिस मच दैट आई एम एन इकोनॉमिस्ट टुडे. थैंक यू सो मच.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Your presence and wise words have inspired all of us.